Hello everyone, my name's Ken and welcome back to Ultimate Custom Night. Today we're going to be doing the mangle challenge, where you take all the mangles and you die. And including Funtime Foxy. I don't know how she works. We all know that Funtime Foxy is a girl, right? I don't care what you say. Fine. How he works. I mean, I guess it's confirmed now. That doesn't look like a guy, but okay, how he works. So you have to set them all to 15. I need to figure out how all of them work. So Mangle, unlike the iron animatronics in the vent, so once he reaches the vent opening, he works. Okay. Mangle's voice is like a mix of a girl and a guy, so who knows. He will never leave. Using the vent snare will prevent. See? First it says, read this. Read this for a second. Mangle reaches the vent opening, he will never leave. Use the vent snare to prevent her from making it that far. What? Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to. I'm just gonna do 10 for now, because I don't feel comfortable with 15. So, what does Phantom Mangle do? When you see him on the monitor, close it quickly, or he will appear on your office and create an audio disturbance. Okay, so you'll just disturb my audio. I always like Phantom Mangle. Phantom Mangle is always like Nightmare Mangle. Purchase his plush toy from the counter when he appears in the right hall to avoid his attack. He can't be stopped by the office door. Ah, so I have to do the same thing for you like I did with Baby. And then you check his curtain to when his show is set to begin. And then be sure to watch his cam at the exact time to postpone his show. Otherwise, that is when your game will end. Might set you to 5. So I have to see when his time is, and the second it hits that time, I have to go into the camera. I'm not going to do that. I know I said he would before, but I don't, maybe it will set you to I guess we can do 5. So I have to check what time yours is on. I have to go there, right? Like, if your show's at 2 a.m, I have to go at 2 a.m. Okay. Power-ups. Let's get the... Start with 3 coins so that we can get the... We don't need Frigid. Alright, let's go. Not ready for it. Okay, I already know all this. I didn't even drink anything. I just made that noise. I didn't really drink anything. Now, when is his show? I'm assuming it's one of the pirate coves. That's not his pirate one. Showtime at 3 a.m. Okie dokie, artichokey. Vent system. Mangle. Stay, how do I do the vent snare? Huh. Okay. Whoa. Oh. Okay. That's what Phantom Mangle does. Cam system. Do I have to buy your toy? I have to buy the Mangle one. So I need 15 fast coins for that. Aw, dude. Uh-oh. I wish I had DD repellent. Because now I am going to die because DD wants to be annoying. Who appeared? Who'd you appear? As long as it's a fox, I'm fine. Yep, Nightmare Mangle. Do you have a voice? I want to see if you have, do you have a voice, friend? Okay, that's your voice then. Who did Dee Dee add? She always likes to add Rockstar Bonnie for some reason. I think I'm gonna set you down to 5 as well. Let's set you down to 5 as well. Okay. So we technically have. We have 15 all added up together. The two. The pink pretty ones are both 15. Okay. Together we have. Tempest 10 is 20. Together we got 30. 300 plus. Look at that! I'm doing math!
I need to get all the fast coins. What's your show? 2 a.m. Okay. I gotta get the fast coins, and then we can not have to deal with Nightmare Mangle. So the second it hits 2 a.m., I gotta be there. I don't think changing the power for some of these animatronics does anything.
It's the second episode.
I heard something. Okay, Mangle's making her way over here. Present the vents. Get a bunch of...
People are shouting in the background! Sorry for that. Sorry, people are shouting in the background. Hi, Nightmare Mangle. Oh, she's close. Oh, help me. Give me power. Your plushie's too much. Okay, so you really can't talk now. You're just... 3. You're down to 3 power. I don't like her. Him. Whatever it is. I don't like Nightmare Mangle.
Hey, this is the part here.
Okay, everyone's the same except Nightmare Mangle. We took her down like one few power. She's down to 3 now. I wish you could say, hold on, when's your time? 3 a.m., okay. Why do you have a showtime? Why does a kid's animatronic have a showtime at 3 a.m.? Like, I get that it's supposed to be like a premise of the show. Not the show, the game. Why does a kid's animatronic have a show at 3 a.m.? It's a fair question, should be asked by many people. I don't know, so you can see Nightmare Mangle on the... Ooh. Okay, I checked that when I did. 8. Ooh, I blocked her. Okay. Come on, dude. More fast coin. I need 5 more. 1. No, I can't deal with you right now. Wait, it's 10 now? What? Thanks. I thought it was 15 before. Thanks. Okay, vent system. That's the only thing I need to check on now, right? Vent system? So I need to check on. I don't even need to use any of the doors. I should have power on this for days. Okay, I don't know where you're going. Oh, wait. I need to check on you. You're 3 a.m., right? Okay. I almost forgot about him. You're not getting in my house. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, that's not how that works. I don't know how the time up there works. I guess just second I see it hit 3 a.m. Ah, hush you. 11 power. Whoa. Ah, come on. I didn't know it was gonna do that quickly. How come some animatronics have normal voices and others get time to take your final bow? Fine. Oh, so does that mean the time goes slow? We're gonna do battery. I see Nightmare Mangle. He seemed to be a good fellow this time around, now that he's at Trace. So, showtime's like, what? We haven't seen a lot of Nightmare Mangle, honestly. Not Nightmare. We've seen a ton of Nightmare Mangle. Then a Mangle. Okay, so it's 10. I don't know why I thought it was 15 at first. Maybe it was earlier. Maybe it lowers with the less power you give. I think that might be it. Okay, you're 3 a.m. again. Good to know. Why is the kid's animatronic having a show at 3 a.m.? I am not sure. Okay, nice. So we can now buy that. Okay, so now I just need to check on you. Vent system. How's my OUI? Alright. Can I turn this... Turn all off, everything off, just to conserve power. I clicked all off, didn't I? Off. Alright, it's 1 a.m, you don't start until 3. Ay, 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 my power still drains. No matter what I do, it doesn't let me turn all the stuff off. We low power. I might as well stay on you. I don't want to risk missing his show. But I also missed his parrot. Oh, okay. Showtime 6. 6 a.m. is when I leave. Shush. I'm not going to your show. Mangle. Uh-oh. So I'm hopeless now. Will she keep this on? Will she leave? Uh-oh. Mangle, no. Mangle. Oh, parrot. Ah, why'd it fade away right as he came? You could've gotten power. I don't think it would've helped a lot. Oh, please, just let me live. Throughout this, just let me live. Mangle's gonna get me, isn't she? Mangle's gonna... Mangle. I don't hear Mangle anymore. Did I glitch out the game, actually? I wonder. I'm gonna wait. Dang it! I thought I glitched out the game. You see, her voice is like a mixture of a guy and a girl, so who knows? No, I'll never know. My biggest issue is power. Is there a way that I can look at the controls again, please? Eesh. Okay, you take up all my power. One power? I'm gonna raise you to, just because I'm taking all these other ones down, I'm gonna put Nightmare, maybe not 20, how about 15? So 1, 5, 15, that adds up to 20, 21, best number. For the last, like, 3 games, power wasn't a thing. You didn't have the power. How do I just turn everything off? Silent ventilation, silent ventilation. Does that mean my fan turns off? No. Power generator. Power generator makes a lot of... Oh, just the power generator. Oh, it makes a lot of noise, but it helps my power. I don't have any animatronics too sensitive to noise. So, haha! Dude, I just figured out this... Yep. I don't know where you're headed, Mangle. So my power goes down slower now. Give me one power. Nightmare Mangle, I turned you off, didn't I? Whatever, I'm turning her off. Frigid, I don't need a frigid. I don't need a freeze. Quit giving me frigids. You're dead. You're still fit. You didn't even bother me. You move fine. Ease. My ultimate goal is just to complete a night on this game. I don't care if it's like one animatronic set on 20. I'm still gonna be right. I don't care how much it takes. Okie dokie, artichokey. Well. So I don't have to worry about... I don't even have to look on those. I still have to look at the vent ones. Might want to turn that power generator on, friend. So I don't have to do anything else but just here now and just wait for Mangle. I need to check for Mangle though. Ooh, and present that. Yeah. Fair Mangle. Santa, she's there! Like a shadow. I don't really care if Phantom Mangle creates an audio disturbance. I thought 6 was to turn everything off, but. Maybe not. Can't you give me like plus 10 million power?
Yarg, how may I be of service to you?
Okay. Boop. Boop the Snoop. Droop Snoop. So I think we're gonna be good. Look at all the stuff from all the games in here. There's something from every single game in here, dude. Every single game. There's something in here. It's a big office.
Yeah, so much more spacious in here. I may stay a while. Yeah, what can I do for you?
Oh, I didn't even realize that.
Yar, what can I do for
you? I don't have a lot to talk about now, though. No issue. Okay, I believe you're coming to here. Just we'll wait for a little bit, just to conserve power. Come back in. Bat! Blocked. But he could not choose. Okay, she's coming that way, so I don't have to worry about her for a while. Kick back, relax, and drink some Mountain Dew. And then it just gets down her throat. Just stay happy with me, and we'll both get along just fine. 4 a.m. Yes! Yes! I've gotten to 4 a.m. before. But I have enough power to survive. Why didn't I use this power generator more? Mangle, Nightmare Mangle. Not Nightmare. Phantom Mangle. Because they go away. How did I get one Phazcorn? I don't know where I got a Phazcorn from. This is like maybe the simplest night ever. You could give Music Man like 20 power and then just get a high score. I might do that, honestly. Thank you. The last thing I can risk now is Foxy to get mad because I touched his bird.
Somebody actually
does tell a story. It's an interesting one. People said this game is like not canon. Why are you going over there? Finally! You did it! Yay! 200. What if I just set all the easiest animatronics to... Thank you very much, friend. Let me try something quick. If I just set you to, like, 20, she don't do anything. Who's another guy that doesn't do a lot? You don't do a lot. I can set you to 20. I'm gonna bring you down. Like, who's the easiest people? I can set you to 20. High score 600. Who else can I set? High. No one else is real easy. Not a lot of other people are too easy. Alright, we'll do the triple 20 Phantom Symbol Mode. That's what we're gonna call it. I don't think I can use the power generator with Music Man, though. I don't know if that's gonna work too well. So I don't even really have to use the cameras at all. I don't know if I'm making too much noise, because if I make too much noise, Music Man behind me is gonna crash his shambles. Maybe still remains to go. Ooh, that's right, that's it. Oi, I might not even have enough power for this. So 20 means Phantom Mangle's always on the campus, I guess, if you start. Go away. Whoa. Turn it off, Music Man. Turn it off, Music Man. Music Man! Music Man! Music Man! It sounds like there's just BANG behind me. I had to have that on, though. Okay, faster and faster. I don't know what speed this is. Maybe I can have it on just for a little bit longer. This is about the same speed. That's quite fast. That's some fast symbol crashing that I don't like. Foxy, can you come here, please? Just maybe soundproof for a little bit. Soundproof and more power, what do I want? This flashlight I keep using is wasting power. Come on, this might be a little bit more challenging than I thought it'd be easy. Really. Okay, we're still at 50, 3 a.m. 3 hours in the game to go. It's okay. If I get this, I'll have a lot of points. Come on, Foxy, where are you? I mean, Rockstar Foxy. Ye parrot. Where is she, parrot? Buddy. Crash. Bah. Bah. 26% 5 a.m. Go away. Go away. 20 power, 5 a.m. Come on. He stopped crashing. Maybe we can have the song. He stopped crashing for a second. Oof. Maybe. Oh. Look at that time. Yes! Boom! New high score. 600. Great friend, pal. Didi Repel. Didi didn't even appear. I was worried she would. Okay. So, our high score is 600. We need 2,000 for this location office. Okay. Anyway, that was the Mangle Challenge and the other symbol, the sound. I don't know what to call it. Just the weird Kleinman challenge that I weird the simple challenge to get a bunch of points. Still, but anyway, at least I have a high score in this game now. Hope you all enjoyed. Hope you have a good day. Kleinman out.